Growth is the number one mission of my government. And what we understand clearly is that building relationships with our partners here in Germany and across Europe is vital to achieving it. That is what our agreement today represents. The chance that we have. This treaty is part of a wider reset, grounded in a new spirit of cooperation, with our shared understanding that this will be developed at pace and that we hope to have agreed it by the end of the year.